Right, so that's this whole place.
I can see you there. Wait, and we can win.
We can win? How do we get out of here, Emwin?
Shh. Before the shadows return to me, I have seen what is to come. One alone cannot fight.
I know. That's why I need you guys with me. Come, join the party.
Together we must battle your instinct. Alone you would fall whether you win or lose. But here in my sight, we can defeat it.
We can defeat my instinct? Is that Baal? Is the Baal character here the embodiment of my instincts and rage and all that stuff?
Lead the creature here. Lead it to me, and we shall fight it together. Together. He does not expect us together, but he has shown me how.
You mean bring Baal over here?
Go and lead the beast here. It is your only chance, and my last.
I'm calling him the beast. I have found Imowen in my dream. Perhaps it is the real Imowen somehow, and perhaps it is something else that I see as Imowen. Regardless, all she would say is that I must go and find the Baal creature. No, that's not how she put it. The Baal creature, what she described as my instinct, and bring it to her so that we may fight it together. If I fight it alone, win or lose, I will be killed. Well, I'm glad I didn't try to do that. You gonna join the party? Because how are we gonna fight it together, right?
Go and lead the beast here. It is your only chance. And my last.
Okay. I'll lead the beast. But obviously we... Quick save is in order. Think what else I should buff myself with, if anything. It lasts a turn per level. I don't know if he's going to use magic.
Matter? Fine.
All right, the beast comes.
Now, it is in my sight. I will add my will to yours. He has shown me how to make it vulnerable.
How to make it vulnerable? Sling. Well, you're not moving. It looks like I'm just gonna defeat him all by myself.
Such menial tasks.
Do we have to get?
I am your instinct. Yet you deny me. Fight me within your own mind. I should devour you! How do you stand?
Easy. I got minute meteors, man.
I sense your soul. It has taken form to guide from within. You are strange among your kin.
Sounds a lot like Michael Dorn. Did Michael Dorn do the voice of Baal? It sounds a lot like a Klingon, so I'm saying.
But it is weak and will not help again. You are empty inside. There is nothing within but the instinct.
Well, usually on here, Michael Dorn as Worf kind of yelling so much. I mean, more in short bursts. But the way he talks sounds like him.
Something is wrong. No, not again. Not again.
That doesn't sound good. Loses all Baal power?
Well, you are a strong one indeed. You resist beyond all reason. The pity you are dead on the inside.
With Imowen's help, I have defeated Baal, my instinct. It was in... What if I actually... See, she wasn't... That's why I brought him closer. Because she wasn't... She was just standing there, and we were supposed to fight him together. So I figured maybe he wasn't close enough to, you know, activate her, you know, scripts or whatever. Talking out of game, of course. But, yeah, I don't know if that would have happened regardless. Because we really had him on the ropes. We were fine, you know. I don't know if the sword was damaged or not. It doesn't look like he was attacking it. Alright, so with Imowen's help, I've defeated Baal, my instinct. It was incredulous, but told me at the same time that my soul was weak and that it was gone. My soul is gone? Irenicus saying, well, you are a strong one indeed. You resist beyond all reason. A pity you are dead on the inside. I don't know if that was his beastie. That was my own instinct. Right? Did he mean to turn that against me, or just... So the instinct would have killed me in the dream if I did not, attack. Maybe I wasn't supposed to attack it. Oh no. You cannot turn me against myself. I have strengths you cannot see. I don't know what you have faced while mired within the spell, but here in the world of the living, my plans have gone just as I wished. Yet I see we're getting all this experience points and you're not. I wonder why that is.
I have drained you. Drained you of the very thing that made you special. It is the worst of curses, I should know.
Oh, is he another Baal spawn then? How many Baal spawn we got? Are we having like a reunion over here? What do you intend? I will fight you at every turn. Orpheus, both have revenge for what you and Yoshimura have done. What do you intend, Irenicus? What are you up to now? He does like to talk, like reveal his evil plan sometimes, so maybe he'll say something.
No, you want no villain's exposition from me.
Damn.
You are barely sentient now. I have taken your very divinity and drained you of your soul.
I'm barely sentient?
The curse that was wrought against Bodhi and I has now ceased, and yours has begun. You will wither, you will wane, and you will die. Bodhi, remove this nothing, and Imowen as well.
Oh, she's here?
We are restored at their expense and need them no longer. Our revenge to come is now all the sweeter.
Are they all... both of those Baal spawn, too? Maybe that's why he calls her his sister. Half-sister. And then I'm also his half-sister. And Imowen's his half-sister.
As you would have it, my brother.
Oh, yeah. Oh, she's right there. Didn't notice. Looks like everyone else is, like, kind of frozen in place here.
Of course. See to it as quickly as possible. I will tell our friends in the dark of our coming. We will plan our assault from here.
Your assault? Assault on what?
I bid you farewell, child of Baal. We shall not meet again.
Somehow I doubt that.
And so your life does come to an end. A pity. You have proven resilient beyond all expectation. It is appealing to me.
Appealing enough that you should allow me to live? Not quite so much as that, though I am quite willing to postpone your death for the sake of my own goals. Your abilities have piqued my interest, and since you are to die, I would have you do it in an entertaining fashion. Irenicus can be so dour when he wishes. He is set upon revenge for his banishment and can think of nothing else. A failing of his mind remaining flesh, I suspect. Undeath has given me focus and an interest in the abilities of powerful creatures, an interest in you. I will make your death glorious as well as entertaining. I will not perform for you. Oh, but you will. You have no choice. You will run my gauntlet, and you will do so on the slim chance that you will make a difference. Is that Emu in there? There's four of us. Or is that Vaconia? Well, that's Vaconia. Who's that? Do you see this passage before you? It is the darkest part of the asylum and its history. A test of clarity for its prisoners by a director that delighted in dissecting the mind. Now he is under my influence, and this place is mine to control. It is a masterpiece of madness, you see, one that you will come to know intimately. It has been some time since I have given chase to a worthy foe. Enter the maze of this place and seek an exit. I give you time to run, after which I will come to feed. But you are not running solely for my benefit. I give you reason as well, to make the hunt more desperate. You may yet foil Irenicus, though the chance is small. His plans will take time, just about as long as my hunt. Run my gauntlet, and your life ends, or is freed. The hunt begins. Okay. Okay, Baal and the magic sword are attacking each other. Yeah, that is Emuin. Escaping the asylum. Right, this is where I started to read. Hour 6? Hour 5? Irenicus has shown himself. It was his plan all along to bring me here. He has apprehended me through treachery, and he intends to take my divine soul. He has already done as much to Imowen, who, according to Irenicus, is also a child of Baal. Why did Gorion not tell me? How could she have been a child all this time? True, there was always a connection of sorts, and if Irenicus is to be believed, Imowen's own spirit kept the taint at bay for a long time, but in the end, it doesn't matter. He said that Imowen barely survived the process he is about to put me through. He doesn't expect me to live. The transformation and the dream. While Irenicus cast his spell on me to steal my divinity, my soul, I was mired... Am I walking around without a soul? I was mired in a dream in which I fought against a personification of my instinct and prevailed. I awoke. My victory in my dream, however, did not mean victory in reality. Irenicus had successfully taken my soul and stated that now both he and Bodhi were free of the curse which they had been subjected to, and that Imwin and I would both die a slow and withering death. What he plans to do next he would not say, but he left it to Bodhi to finish me off once and for all. Yeah, I wonder what that means. They were subjected to a curse. And they needed my soul to get rid of the curse. I don't know what kind of curse that is and who put the curse on them. Probably be my hero. Escaping the asylum. Now that I am no further use, Bodhi has decided to kill me in her own good time, deciding on something of a hunt. I have been abandoned to the labyrinth beneath the asylum, which is apparently designed to test the minds of those who navigate it. As bait, Bodhi has told me that there is still a small chance that I might foil Irenicus. His plans will take time, and I might be able to take advantage of the small breathing room she has given me. A game of cat and mouse. Interesting.
What? A simple matter?
You read that?
Are you all right? I was so scared. You came all this way to get me, and we were almost...
I'm sorry, Sapphire. I was just so worried. All is not well again just yet. We got a vampire stalking us. Never mind that. Are you hurt? What did he do to you? I don't know, really. Same thing he did to you, I guess. Since we're the same? Sapphire, he showed me what you are and what I am. And then he took it away. I don't know who I am now, Sapphire. You may not feel it yet, but the spell for me made me feel hollow. He took something vital. He said it was my divine soul. I find out I'm a child of a god, and now I'm empty and dying. You are too. Yeah, no, that's interesting to say, because I don't know if she's aware. I don't know if she was actually there or some aspect of her. She might be like, what do you mean? Helped you in the dream. We'll survive by helping each other, like you helped me in the dream during the spell. The dream? Sapphire, I had no dream during my ritual, just blackness and my will draining away. Yeah, so I thought it was like an aspect of her. Has this affected you differently than me? You've been dealing with the Baal essence longer. Perhaps you're more focused. Well, yeah, that's what Irenicus is saying, I'm more focused. Or perhaps it is more focused upon you. All right, because I was aware, I kept saying. What do you mean? We're the same now that you are aware, aren't we? I don't know. You've described something very different than what I experienced. Whatever the case, we are faced with a similar fate for our mortal selves. I have been getting weaker, Sapphire, and it has only been a few days since they performed the ritual on me. If Bodhi was serious about giving us time, getting out of here and getting back to Irenicus may be our only chance at living. If we don't reverse what was done, if we don't restore our souls, we'll probably both die. Join with me. It's pretty much the same answer. Oh, I have room. Machine was out. I have no room. Okay. Then let's get going. Join with me and we will escape this place immediately. Good. I have missed traveling with you, Sapphire, even when times were bad. She's back! Finally, right? Imuin back. Dual class mage and thief. Mage level 11 and thief level 7. Was she level 7 at the end of Baldur's Gate 1? Or Siege? Dragon Spear, actually. Information. Imuin is a shadow of her former self, but responds to your inquiries with as much of a smile as she can muster. Obviously shaken by the revelations about your shared origins, she seems determined to make the best of things, despite the uncharacteristic that has now made its presence known within her. The uncharacteristic what? The uncharacteristic... It's like, this is an adjective. What is the... the taint of Baal was slow to manifest, kept at bay by her carefree outlook, but now the strength of it has shaken her. She is scared of what she might become, and the insight she has gained has made her more concerned about your condition as well. Okay. Well, we're going to level up. Thaco reduced by 1. We've got mage spells. 1, 2, 3, 4... 5 and 2 level 6 spells. 2 more hit points and lore increased by 6. No skills. I guess she's going up mage, right? So. I mean, at this point, we need the thief abilities more. Well, what is she even using? Oh, you got nothing. Let's see what's in my bag of goodies. It's just a bow shaft. Well, let me see. What does she have now? Our highest level learnable spell level is 8. That stinks. Alright, so she's good in short sword, dagger, quarterstaff, short bow, and dart. So then I'd like to find her a short sword and a short bow. Ew. Hold on a second, guys. I got spider on wall, sorry. In real life. It fell. Okay. I don't know where it is now. I hate that. Alright, so this is a short sword. An extra attack per round. That's a good idea. This... Yeah, we don't need to turn into a male gnome. She can have that, too. Oh, am I full? Yeah. I swear his name was Dreadeal of Tethyr, I think. Oh! Yoshima gave us the keys back. What's this from? This 6-inch iron rod is engraved with an intricate, delicate design. Notches on its top and bottom make the rod seem like it fits into a larger device of some sort. I haven't carried this stuff because that's 5'10". At some point we picked this up. Okay. Leather armor +3. Basic armor made of thick wax or water-hardened leather. It is sturdy protection, not supple like boots or a cloak. Soft garment leathers like that would offer no more protection than common clothing. Magical enchantments have improved the protective abilities of this particular suit. This is hers? Wizard spells disabled. See if anything else good. She's not proficient with the crossbow. Cloak of the Stars. Ripper. That's a longbow. Can she use that? Not usable by thief. I think this is like for rangers. Maybe druids. I mean, I guess I'll get this. I'm gonna forget to use it. That's a longbow also. It's another one with an extra attack per round. And she's not proficient in it. Immunity to fear. This is a long sword, though. See if we want to give her anything. Helmet of charm protection. So if I put it on her, I think her mage spells will be disabled. I literally can't even put it on, okay. So, I'll put this back then. So, if I give her this, because I like the immunity to fear and the regeneration. and detect invisibility at will. Otherwise, like, things that cast buffs, like the other thing she has. Probably going to forget. Not that. Rather this. I'm going to forget to do this. Set constitution. What is her constitution? 16. Because it gives her a little... A little more. So, because this is a long sword. So let's see. So we can just give her a point in long sword. Can't really do anything else. Unless I want to do katana or this. Alright. I put in longsword then. Alright, so that's better. This is 3 to 8 minus 1. 14 -2. Okay, so yeah, that's the better weapon. And this is the better armor. This also gives you save versus death plus 3. Not epical. Not epical. Not epic, but practical. Well, I still can't cast spells like that. But at least she has something better for when she does. Okay, so what do we know? Armor. Oh, wait. Didn't mean to do that. Mirror image. Too bad. I mean, I don't think we should really sleep because this vampire is going to be hunting us. At least she's got haste memorized. Although we're all going to need to I'm going to need to rest after the second haste wears off. Unless that doesn't count. Because I used haste, but it was in my dream. Lightning bolts. That's just summoning one. No. Remove magic. Stone skin. Minor globe. Fire shield red and blue. I don't know if you cast this. Never really used stone skin. I don't know if you can move after you cast that. cold damage. Fire damage, okay. Breach, nice, okay. Domination, Marshall Summoning 3, pretty good. Shadow Door. Chaos and Breach. Okay, so here we've got Chain Lightning, Contingency, and Mislead. Oh, she had to fly away as a bat. Now we can save. Hold on a second. Okay. Are her spells disabled now? No, right? Okay. And here's her skills at open locks, find traps, 95. Pickpocket, I don't care about. Move silently, 55. Hide in shadows, 40. No detect illusion. Yeah, I don't like that. Set traps, backstab damage. So find traps is good. We need someone who can find illusion.
Gotcha.
What about his special boots? See, Yoshimo gave me some of this stuff back, but not all of it. Oh wait. Plus 6 to saves, plus 8 to armor class. Alright. Yeah, I want those boots. Quickie boots. Oh, maybe we'll find it. Maybe we'll run into him.
You need something?
Yep. Good to go.
Okay, looks like that goes into a separate area. That goes somewhere.
Stand back for justice!
Right you are.
Oh, brother. Ah!